get it? Watch him go, this dumbass gonna run? Nope.
You bet. Watch it, Flinto. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do all that tough talking now, but that's not what you were doing when you were running to the fence.
Nah, it isn't.
Yeah.
I wasn't saying anything, but I was dang sure peeing my pants a little bit.
83.5 points. Yeah, 83.5 for Ryan. So let's see if we can see this. Let's see if our replay will follow the bull. Sometimes it doesn't. It follows the rider. We'll see. So Flint's looking calm in the background. Looking good. Looking good. All
right. Good.
Yep, off goes Ryan. All right, now back to the bull. Back to the bull. Look at.
He was coming. He was close.
Yeah.
You get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
Yes, all right. Send me. Okay, send me. Wow! I saw that corner coming up to lay it on me. Got the alligator arms.
See, I'm just gonna lay something out there for those of you draft watchers. You draft watchers, and you've been paying attention. If your name would have been Ha Ha Clinton Dix, you would have made that catch.
Oh, Frank, A.J. McCarron, you led me a little too far.
No. Oh. Your 40 is what didn't lead you far enough.
Where'd McCringleberry go? Did he get drafted?
Sorry. Stop it.
Oh. I didn't allow for
Did he just told me he didn't allow for my lack of speed.
Thank you.
Ah, perfect.
Thank you, Frank. Yeah. Frank.
You get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
It's time for the challenge.
When there's nothing but a slow blowing dream that your fear seems to hide. Deep inside your mind, all alone I have cried, silent tears full of pride, in a world made of steel.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about it for Flint Rasmussen, everybody? Oh, taking the ice bucket challenge. And here's the only thing I'm going to say about that whole routine from start to finish. The sad thing about that is, God, that guy's got kids. I mean, you know what I'm saying? He's a dad.
You get it? Watch him go. This dumbass going to run? Nope.
Oh.
Check the arena. Check it right there.
I see it.
Hit that cowboy's from Australia. I don't know if that's a rope. It could be a snake. Crikey's, have a look at him. Have a look at him. Have a bloody look at him.
I can see him.
I just really like to say that. Have a bloody look at him. Danger, danger, danger.
Stop.
It's the dreaded Australian bull snake.
Right.
Let's get a closer look.
He's got a big old head on him. It's a male. It's a bloody male.
How do you know? How do you know that it's a male?
He's got a big old bloody bell on him like that. Most of them have two big old bells. This one's obviously deformed. Once in a while, you can get a hold of it. What's another one? It's a bloody female.
You. No
and
bells.
And I know this is going to be terrible, but just go with me.
Okay.
It's a bloody. Watch her big head. The female's extra mean. I know it's a female. It didn't take that. I got him. He's a strong one. He bit me.
Now what?
Jesse, you're the youngest man here. Come here. Those are great shoes. Jesse, you're Canadian, so I know you'll do anything for money. I'll give you $5 American if you bite me wound and suck the venom out of it. That's all I can give it. Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
I got a leaf in my zipper. Hold on, I got a leaf caught in my zipper. That's not the first time I've said that. Hold on. Okay, so, you know, wait, I want to show you something. I just thought of a new dance that's going to be all the rave. Girlfriend, post this. Post this, you ready? Because you kids, how old are you guys? How old are you? 25? Cool. How old are you? Ooh, 19. Okay, nice talking to you. So this is, send this to all your little friends, whatever they do. If they go to the club next week, it's the twerking bush. Here, get this one. Get this one. Okay.
We give it. Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
Blocking your camera.
Okay, stop the music.
I was doing it. He didn't do it.
Who thinks these two are wusses?
No, hold on. I did it. He didn't do it. He
no,
turned
I was in your way.
That's
in the
a
way
cop
your,
out.
I was in
that's
the way
a cop
your,
out.
Did you not tell me? The producer.
Was
our
I not
producer
moving?
Told me not to block the camera.
Oh, okay. I want to show you my favorite bird. Come here, Squatch. Come here.
Squatch.
This guy on the crew, we call him Squatch. And I think it's very evident if he just turns sideways and walk. He is Sasquatch. Can you hit that music one more time? Come here, Squatch. I'm going to make you a star. Ready? Just do it. Okay, ready? Do the Harlem Shake.
Oh my gosh.
My man,
Squatch. Oh.
We get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
Anyway. how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all.
Ready? I don't know the words.
Oh, she does.
You sing.
She
you
does.
Sing. Ready? Here we go. Here we go. Ready? Look at this.
Let it go. Let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. Let it go. Let it go.
She's.
But how can you deny being a father of girls and away from them for 2 weeks right now? How can I deny that a small little girl steps into the spotlight and sings her heart out? How can you deny? Look at her. She's confident. Coming up. Elsa, stay there. Look at her. She just is cool. Look at her. Hi. Hi. Come stand right here. Come stand. Hi. What's your name? Heather? It's Heather? How old are you, Heather? You're 4? Look at... Oh, you're almost 5. Okay. You have your little necklace with Elsa and the other redheaded one? I don't know. What? Anna. Sorry. Got scolded. So listen, Heather. This year, my Cooper Tire Fan of the Night gets this beautiful buckle that says Cooper Tire Fan of the Night. Look at that. So, Heather, are we friends now? Are we friends? She thought about it. So, you, Heather, because we sang together, sometimes you just got to let it go and give you the buckle for Cooper Tire Fan of the Night.
Oh, there you go. Isn't that awesome? The Cooper Tires Fan of the Night.
See ya. See ya. We get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
Here. Ready? You better be practicing. I only got about a year left in me, so you're next. Okay. Don't fall off the back. It happens. Okay. Mark. Music man Mark. I told him I'm bringing Ryan out. We're gonna take turns here. Okay? I don't have it all this week. You gotta help me. Mark, give him a little something. Gotta spin. Give it a spin. It's kind of got this going. Okay. Whoa. Wait, stop. Wait, we gotta talk. What is this? Do I do that? Is that your own? That's his own. Mark, you got something else? I'll do a little bit. Okay, right here. Get right here. Here, ready? Right here, ready? Spin it. Wait. Okay, wait. Where's the camera? What camera are we used? Does he have that little spot shaved in the back of his head? Now, listen. If you're gonna be me, you gotta have a little spot right there. Okay. How old are you now?
7.
Okay. Listen. I don't know how many years he's got. This is my man right here. Every year. Okay. This is your encore right here. Ready? One more time.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. story long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Yep, Flint just pretty much showed the world a 7-year-old could do his job.
Right.
Oh, hey, folks, how about Ryan right there, huh? He's the man.
We get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
I use it. So let's go to the Blue Emu wreck of the night. Let's see what it was.
Yeah, not even a contest. Yo!
Dope.
Got another angle. This is not gonna hang on.
Yeah. Hey, you baseball players making fun of me? Show it again. I just need evidence that.
I know how you look back at James like it's his fault. I saw you look back. Your instant reaction where you were angry with James.
No, my instant reaction.
Watch your look. Luke Snyder said, "Hey, I can duck you, not so much."
Whop.
Watch the look back. Come on, man.
That's
exactly.
I said, what that is? Man, sliding into second ain't got nothing on me.
Seriously impressed with Luke Snyder's athletic ability, too. Cat-like reflexes to get out of the way.
He just ducked.
You.
That's all he did. He ducked.
You did nothing.
I tried to jump. Did.
Show it again.
In 1986, I declared it by 18 inches.
It never gets old. Show it again. You didn't do it. Whoop!
Slow motion. Loop.
And here you go. What's going to happen next? Oh!
It gets funnier every time. You know what? You know what I would tell you two? Hey, you know what I'd tell you two at halftime if you were on my team? I'd say, if you lose this game, I never want to see your face again.
We get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
Get him! Get it! Get it! Get it!
Yes!
Hold on. Can we get it? Watch him go. This dumbass gonna run? Nope.
Oh, that's the top 10. One of the top 10 greatest things I've ever seen.